Oh, hey.
Slammed my bass down.
Christian's
up. I realized it was around 4 to 12, that it was 12 to 1:30.
I thought it was playing on 1:32 for some reason.
I'm trying to shut this up off.
Christian, you're up. Oh, thanks. Now you tell me. Sorry, man.
Three, five, four, one.
gotta go for them. Come on, dive.
Sell out. You gotta sell out for that.
Truck over here in a minute. I'll give you that.
Thank you.
not a long pass. You might break your ankle doing that.
Yeah, I know. Who's that?
Morales?
Morales. I do. I got biking, and just fell over.
Oh, yeah. And then?
Oh! Good hustle. You got hustle.
Higgins struck out?
No, he 76 mile an hour.
Hit it to me.
Look at him swinging.
Swinging. Oh, another game I see.
John and Alex. Bottom of two.
How do you like scoring two games there?
I can do two. I can't do three.
He can handle it?
I can handle it.
He used to handle it. He used to do it all the time.
Ah, duh.
Christian. How'd John get out?
Straight down on two.
Swing?
Yeah, into the board.
Yeah, go.
Left, 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 left.
Cool.
Get out.
Does it feel... Yeah. Really good stuff.
Struck out swinging. Looking.
Oh, looking.
Both of
Yeah.
I want.
Wilson and Carter.
Off the bat. My eyes close.
Robert. Bottom of five, 1-0. Master batters.
What inning, Chris?
Bottom of five.
No idea which one is called back.
Yeah, all right. Here we go, baby.
If you just Google like temporary baseball fence, it'll come up.
Hello,
my thing. The NWO is about to lose their state. No, you know, right? It's okay. Go for all hurt you got,
dude. Well, we always take out a desperation. That's what makes things worse. Because we miss.
Strikeout swinging?
Yeah. You can peg again.
It's interesting. We got like, one really dominant team. And like everyone else is trying to, it's like, usually there's one or two more tiers. Like, nobody really sucks super much.
Doesn't matter. Doesn't matter, swing even so now. Swing was 98 miles an hour.
Everybody except Waddle, can, whatever you want. Gatorade water.
What? You're done?
Strikeout swing?
I don't understand why we're so hated. I mean, we don't win.
We're not hated. We would probably hate you if we gave you any thought.
Yeah, that's true.
Is that
a game here?
It's done.
That's it?
It was a 1:30 though.
Alright.
Alright,
one more.
So Alex is out, right? You got this substitution?
No. Hey, maybe that's the reason I'm catching you in the strikeout.
Press one inning. First. Andrew. Inning.
Is that you bitching about my player of the week?
Come on, guys.
I never thought of all that fast ever.
That's real problems. NWO is probably. We definitely should reset the strike point when the pitcher gets ejected. It's not really dependent on the new pitcher, you got two strikes already, right? It's like one pitch.
Well, I mean, it's
yeah. It's just like the batter works it to get the pitcher ejected, right? Instead of a, they don't get a walk out of it, they don't get anything really. You get the pitcher out of the game, right? But it seems like, you know, if you're the batter and you get him to go four balls, you at least ought to get a reset.
Yeah, I caught that one.
Okay, guys, sweet.
All right.
I caught the first
one. This is it, right? Bottom of five? Oh, this is bottom of five.
Oh,
okay. No, Andrew. You're so dramatic.
Uh-oh. It's coming off.
I'm not pitching it.
Shirts off. He's stepping out. Everybody needs to run away.
Probably why you're a registered suspect.
This has got a... He's got a... He's got a carry this team out of food.
Beautiful hit. We'll give you a double on that one.
NWO. Yeah, it's just not that good. Three in there, down to 2x.
And you just want to just like beating all of the football, but it's been good.
So next weekend is Labor Day. What a break. Of course, I didn't get to pay today because the strike was broken, so now the line's going to be totally different.
Hey, Chris?
So we fucking
won.
We
made it. Oh, you got that! Wow. Do you have the shirt with
you? Yeah, they're in the van. Can I
try out the
It has... I had a Super Striper for 5 years. I love it. And then, in the last season, the handle has a trigger on it that pushes the paint pin down, and the plastic goes off. And they have a lifetime warranty, actually, so they would replace it for free if I shipped it.
Yeah,
it's $50. I got it for 5 years. Like, just send me a note. I'll just buy a new one. And then since then, I've now broken two in the last 8 months after having the person for 5 years. I pulled it out today, and the same little plastic thing, and it puts it down. It's totally broken. I don't even know where it is in the van, so. I mean, I probably should be a little more careful about it when I pack stuff in there, but so I didn't mind. But you could still see it. Not as bright as I'd like it. And I actually, I have another cam of it. I got to try, but because the second one that broke actually was the wheel thing that came out. So again, I was like, I love, you know, 5 years, no problems. Moved from Kansas with me, you know, done a ton of field lining with it, and then I've had three of those.
Never seen you do that ever.
Yeah.
on. Here we go.
Big whiffer. Big whiffer.
Looking
wow.
I know it's not your first time scoring, but flea bitten varmints. You guys still looking for your first W?
Now we're a perennial 400 team, you know. We're not.
I mean, look, you guys are.
I don't know what happens here.
You're always in the chase. Strike board messing you guys up?
Nah, I mean, if we get strikeouts, maybe it is higher than last year.
Well, strikeouts across the board are higher.
I mean, I'd like
the strike board. Top six. And they're on their last pitcher.
Yeah, you're right.
Oh,
right
two.
Two.
But that happens way too often.
Oh.
Oh,
that's
happened
a lot.
Yeah.
That's got to be a lead soccer game, right? That doesn't look like that's a pickup game. That looks like that's a scheduled deal. They've got uniforms.
And if develops a completely different strategy.
I'll bet. I'll bet.
There are some things
they do. They like bank shot it and stuff.
Yeah. If they have a strategic disadvantage, they'll send the ball out.
Come on, guys. Finish last one. Come on. Back.
We got some scrimmaging during the winter, and that was because they got the turf. You know, the roofs are too, the ceilings are too low, really. You get the home run balls that hit up there, but that's like, that would be my, to do an indoor league every week.
score, 2-0.
Alex, you're not up, Johnny.
2-0.
Okay. What do I know? That's all mine.
Just like the ceiling.
That's what I told you.
We've never really done it, so we've just scrimmaged that way. So.
Wow. Come on, base runners here. Here we go.
But I prefer that surface, you know, to like a maple hardwood basketball floor or whatever. You know, it's like it's at least a little. At least it's green. We're gonna try and do a tournament at the Armory. They played indoor football there. It's got an 88-foot ceiling. Like a one-day tournament deal, that'd be fun. Yeah, I'd do like a one-day tournament, you know. Do a round robin, see the double elimination tournament. What the hell else you got? We could even get your boys back for that. It's just a one day, wouldn't we?
That one, too.
At least I'm going to do a season, right? You get a lot of people, like a lot of teams that would like people that would come play for just a day, right? John Godfrey, can he get up? Oh, he's right! Oh, he's on! And they have life after all. Yeah, getting it. Fly out to the pitcher.